How to teach phonics, reading programs for kids by My ABC Reading. A step-by-step method to teach phonics sounds. Step 1. Phonological awareness or rhyming songs. Step 2. Understanding phonemes or single phonic sounds. Step 3. Linking letters and phonic sounds. Step 4. Blending sounds to make words. Blending sounds to read words is the process of converting letters to sounds and Step 5. Decoding texts through phonics. By now, your kids are acquainted with phonemic awareness, phonological awareness, and letters.